So we see plays like Endgame, right? To try to put some around this idea of the end of it all. It doesn't sound like much fun, but it is actually. If you saw Waiting for Godot, or you know that play, Beckett, right? It's kind of purposefully indescribable, right? It's an experience. Actually, that's the point. It's an experience. It's why we do plays, I think.